I knew the loading screen would take a while, so good thing I just fucking ended it there. But welcome back everyone to another episode of Fallout 4. There we go. Anyways, we did that. We got the drugs. What's next on the list? We could take the fort, probably. Since we already unlocked... Well, we didn't unlock it, but we got the packing factory nearby. We just gotta head down there. And help the Minutemen. Want to prevent an enemy from fleeing? Cripple the legs. If they can't walk, they can't run. Obviously. Alright, let's see what I need. I want to go for myself here. $39 for that. Armor would be good for once I get enough material to upgrade my power armor. Alright, we need to head farther south. Or we need to go down the other road. Yeah, we need to go this way. Oh, there's the other police precinct here. Maybe I'll quick save and check it out real quick. Oh, frame drops. Real bad frame drops. Okay. Have it blocked, why don't you? Ooh, fuck. I'm getting massive frames right there. Where is this? Oh, it's right here. I thought it would be open, but apparently I gotta go inside of it.
And that reminds me of the old days.
Treasure. Knuckles has two.
Yes.
All right. Of course I'd be full. McCready, get over here.
Hey.
Ah, wait, actually I wanted to put that one on. You can take the junk, though. Ain't much but a bunch of dogs that I just had to put down.
Sweet.
Guess the raider was either killed by its own dogs or something. Alright. basically done in here. It's very small, the police department. Alright. What's the map say? We gotta go this way. Yeah, that way. Alright, quick save so I don't get fucked. And we gotta go down. Good chunk of super mutants in the area. I'll just ignore them for now. What? The most defensible place in the Commonwealth. The castle. Alright. Saw the Minutemen we got?
Hi.
Everyone's here, General. There it is. Pretty impressive, huh? Its real name is Fort Independence, but the Minutemen always just called it the castle. Now you can see why I wanted to take it back.
Maybe. Those walls could definitely use some work.
I'll admit, it's seen better days. But the Minutemen have never been afraid of hard work.
No doubt.
The primary objective is to clear the courtyard. The wall on this side is the most exposed. But if
we... What are we waiting for?
Oh my God!
Man, shoot those lobsters.
Jesus Christ.
If we split up, we can flank them from both sides.
Why not let them come to us? We set up.
General, what do you think?
Set up a firing line, and I'll draw them out.
Sounds good. We'll hold back and wait for them to come to us.
Right.
All right, people. Try not to draw their attention until we're in position.
Let's see. My snub nose. There we go. Guys, ready?
Hey. I didn't worth wasting my bullets.
No, that's not what I wanted to do. I'm trying to reload.
What was that?
All right. I feel like I know what's. Well, I remember what happens next. That's why I'm gonna quick save right here.
Excuse me.
What's next, John?
Wait.
Damn it!
Something's out of charge.
Why can't this just be over? Should've
been right. Look.
I'm gonna...
Oh, shit. I have too much crap on me again. Take some bourbon.
Over here.
Where are they?
Not hiding this time. How is this?
Alright, killed all the ones there. They're like lice. They're disgusting.
What the hell was that?
Oh no, here it comes. There it is. The My Alert Queen. Oh, I need stim packs. I also need my HUD back because I can't see shit. God, they're like lice! Oh my god, I'm almost dead again. And of course I died. Oh, I hate the Marler Queen. Oh, here they come, here it comes. Jesus Christ, it does so much. Why the fuck can I hit that? Okay. That hurt. Oh, that's barely gonna counteract it. Barely. Oh, I should have brought a fat man. I just hurt my arm. I just killed myself because I couldn't see where I was going, and I was surrounded by little fucks hiding in the brush. God, I hate this mission. Maybe I should have brought power armor. Maybe. Alright, here we go. First things first. The plan of mine on the staircase. Alright. After that, we switch over frags. Alright, it's hitting me again. dead. Oh, that poison shit. That acid is not helpful. Why can't I hit this thing? Fuck it, shotgun. The only way I gotta crowd control these motherfuckers. Oh shit, the bourbon wore off. Oh fuck. That was a close one. How'd you survive? I swear to God, I'm getting tired of fighting these tiny ones. Alright, it's just a big one now. What's that? We're done. It's over. Jesus. And I had babies. Jesus Christ.
Yes.
Going to read that now?
No, I'm not. Calm down, McCready. Holy shit, he gets annoyed if I'm doing something.
Work, people, but we aren't done yet. Let's focus on getting the radio fixed for right now.
Once I power this up, we'll be ready to broadcast.
Yeah. I gotta do this shit first. But thank God we're done with that. If you guys enjoyed this episode, please look below. Let it come below. Leading over did. And we'll see you more show location. Anyways, catch you later. Peace.
I am known by many names. Mountain Slayer. Thunder Lion. The Chocolate Axe. But you? You may call me Tiffany.
Any more markers around that can stick up my ass?